Taiwan says it's committed to strengthening its own defenses. The island's premier, Chou Jung-tai, was responding to remarks by Republican presidential candidate Donald Trump. Trump told Bloomberg Businessweek that Taiwan should pay the U.S. for its defense, saying Taiwan, quote, doesn't give us anything. The U.S. is Taiwan's most important international supporter and arms supplier, but there is no formal defense agreement. Trump linked his remarks to Taiwan's semiconductor industry, sending shares of Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company down. TSMC is a dominant maker of advanced chips used in everything from smartphones to fighter jets. Beijing said it rejects efforts to turn China into a political issue.
I